Cops in Vacaville investigating a stabbing inside a business on the 500 block of Main Street. Police say there was some type of altercation between two people before the stabbing. We don't know if they knew each other. One person was arrested. The other is in the hospital and expected to be okay.